In this video, we'll be showing you an incredible storm that hit a woman. Make sure to check out the video to see all the amazing footage. Rain, hail and flood are a part of the storm, which is still mostly raging. If you're looking for news on a human, be sure to check out our latest video. It rained heavily in Uman from Friday evening, August 4 until Saturday afternoon, according to local media reports citing meteorological authorities. Represented by Mount Hyops located in the governorates of Al-Dahlia, Saud al-Batinah, Al-Dahira, and Bahraini, heavy rains of very intensity fell, accompanied by winds and floods. The Uman Meteorological Bureau also reported that Al-Bahraini recorded the highest rainfall. Forecasters also predict hail and gusty winds, as well as the heavy rain, which could cause rough acts on the roads.